We're here in Nashville for this afternoon's matchup between the Eagles and the Titans.
Phil, we've got one of the top rushing attacks in the game against a defense that has really struggled stopping the run.
Yeah, they really have struggled this year, and I'll tell you what they're going to do today, Jim. They're going to gamble. They're going to put extra defensive backs up there near the line of scrimmage and dare the team to throw it. But, you know, when you run the football well, you're used to seeing those extra guys up there. It's not going to stop anything. They're going to run that football right at them anyway.
The receiving team has the recovery. Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation. Vicks looking long. Incomplete.
Pass falls incomplete. Number 18, the intended receiver on the play. Second down.
Hey, let's go base 24.
Big set here for the defense, lining up in the 4-6. Vicks looking long, right down Broadway.
Nothing like a receiver who can just put his head down and go after the football. That's what he did that time. Nice throw by the quarterback. Watch the receiver at the last second, looks up and makes the catch.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
The offense has done a good job. They're now down inside the 20, but here's where it gets tough because your plays are limited because the field has been shrunk.
Second down and a long way to go. Jeremy, Eagles in for the score.
It's commonplace now. It's hard to even say the word great for a catch by the wide receiver. We see so many of them, but this one, that is a great catch.
Lining up now for the two. Challenging the defense. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Safety here, moving up at the last moment. First down and 10. And the give now to Chris Johnson. Wiggles past the defender.
An off-tackle run. It's a staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
Second down, four to go. Play action fake and dropping back the throw. He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
Always hard to pick up that first down. Good job by the offensive coordinator designing some plays, keeping the defense off balance to get his team in rhythm.
Now first and 10. They're setting up screen. Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
Well, it's a nice touchdown drive by the offense. They're still behind, but I got to say this to the defense. You're just giving up. You're letting them march down there and letting them get back in the game. Toughen up and get it done.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. He's scrambling down, looking for a receiver on the left side here. Thank you.
They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it.
Gun.
Split backfield here. First and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. That's an interception. Nice tackle.
Oh, but a defense gets an interception early in the game. Oh, man, will that give them confidence. And it just makes them play more aggressive. So this is a very good start for the defense.
The safety near the line of scrimmage. First and 10. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Loss of 4 on the play.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Out of the gun. Looking across the middle. That pass play picks up a first down.
When a quarterback can run, it usually takes one guy out of pass coverage. Look at the spy that time on the quarterback. That opens up the passing lanes. Good throw and catch.
They bring in an extra defensive back. First down and 10. Chris Johnson takes the handoff. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Loss of 3.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. The defense comes out in the nickel. Halfback sent in motion. Second down and a long way to go. Brings it in. And he's taken out of bounds.
Nice job by the quarterback finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
Third down. Trying to make something happen. Breaks free. Has some space to work with.
Good job getting the first down by the offense. And look at the defensive players on the sideline cheering their teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. We've got a flag, and there's only 2 yards to be found right there.
Offense.
The defense will not decline. They will take the penalty. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Drop back, shotgun formation. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
This is what you call throwing a wide receiver open against man-to-man coverage. Throw it to the open space. Let the receiver outrun the defensive back. Nice completion.
So he challenged the play, and the coach's challenge does not pay off.
Well, I agree with the head coach still. I would have made this challenge, and it was a little bit of a gamble, but it was worth it.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. He'll go left. And that's a tackle by Nnamdi Asamoah.
This offense, they are methodical, aren't they? Kind of boring to watch. First down.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. Now first and 10. On first down, it's back to the ground game. And D'Amico Ryans makes the tackle. About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Second down and 11. Looks to his left. He brings it in here, and he's got the first.
It's always good when your quarterback is able to deceive the defense with good play-action fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback. Nice fake. Defense reacts to the run, and now you throw it over the top for the easy completion.
This drive now about to reach the 10th play of the series. They pounce on him there.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator coming with the counter run, and the defense being too aggressive. They're over pursuing, so you do the little counter, go the opposite direction, and it works well. Defense crowding the line of scrimmage. Look out, this could be a blitz.
This will be the 11th play of the drive. Staying on the ground. Goes to the left. 15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Play number 12 coming up for the offense.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals. Good job by the defense, staying in the right spots. They give up the short pass. They make the tackle, and now we have fourth down coming up.
Play number 13 coming up on this drive. From the gun, eyeing that left side, Nate Washington with the grab.
These first downs add up. It's like body punches in a fight. You keep hitting guys to the body. They get tired. They give up. That's what's happening to this defense right now.
The offense heads to the line for the 14th play of this drive. Looking to the right side and throwing. And that gains a few.
Well, when you get this close, it'd be nice to punch it in there and score. Even though you're still going to be behind, execute the play and get it done.
And now, getting set for the 15th play of the drive. The give. They knocked him down behind the line of scrimmage. The defense showing blitz. Now, looking at third down. He'll fire it out to the left. They break through, tackle him behind the line.
When you spy the quarterback, what it does, it just makes it easier to throw the football and complete those passes. Less people covering the receivers down the field.
The quarterback's calling something out. The defense trying to make a play here in the red zone. They'll go shotgun here. And he wants to throw it across the middle.
Good job by the defense that time. Fourth down, they were ready for everything. Very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and this could change the game around.
Eagles getting set now for their next series. The offense pinned back in an awful position.
quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun, and he's intercepted.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
The safety up in the box here. First and 10. They tackle him for a loss.
With the carry, loss of five.
The defense is showing blitz here. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. From inside the red zone, so dangerous. Look at the cushion they have off of these receivers. Throwing now to his left. He dives in for the score. Touchdown.
The wide receivers, they are turned into stars in the NFL. And you know why? Because they can make catches like this. What a great catch.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. Running away from the pressure. That hurts. The two-point try is denied. They're lining up here for the onside kick. That'll stop the clock with that timeout. Rob Baronis lining up for the kickoff. DeSean Jackson with a chance here on the kickoff. The ball is out. Tackle's made.
Oh, that was close, wasn't it? The return team, they don't block anybody. They take the big hit. It causes the fumble, but very fortunate to recover their own fumble.
Gun.
First down here. Takes the snap from the shotgun. Trying to work that left side. That catch will keep the drive alive.
That's a good job by the quarterback recognizing it's man-to-man defense. And when you see that, just watch the receiver lead him to the open space. Nice completion.
Eagle.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Scrambling out of the pocket, looking for an open receiver on the right. Playing press coverage to the outside. Coming up, second down. Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun. The throw to the left. A takeaway. Shoved to the sideline.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Jake Locker today at quarterback, bro. Tell me about him.
Jake Locker's big and strong. And when you talk about trying to defense him, the first thing you got to look at, let's keep him in the pocket, make him throw it. Because he is a dynamic runner. And his other good quality, probably the best thing he does besides move around, is he throws it. He can throw the deep pass with a lot of these quarterbacks in the NFL.
Well, that was a nice run that time off tackle. And listen, this is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. OK,
Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get in that secondary and make a nice run out of it?
I smell blitz. Something we've seen from the safety before. Ready to pounce on the snap. And he'll go to the left. He's brought down at the 20-yard line.
Boy, after watching that long run, I'm winded. That was a nice job by the running back. Good job up front, sustaining the blocks. Offense got to be happy with that.
From inside the red zone. First and 10. He'll stay on the ground on first down. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Loss of 6 on the play.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Out of the shotgun formation. The quarterback throws to the right. That pass looks like a little miscommunication.
Third down.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Third and forever. Trent Cole gets to the quarterback.
That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration in there, hits the quarterback, and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
This will be from downtown.
Offense drives the ball. They always want to get something out of it, get some points. This time, the field goal kicker gets it done. He gives them 3.
Lined up now in kickoff formation. Going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line. The Eagles are getting set for their next possession.
Gun.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. It's first down as they head to the line. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Gains 12. And they'll try to conserve time here with this timeout.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself 3 more opportunities.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. First down here. From the gun. Working that left side. Michael Griffin with the interception. Good piece of tackle.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. But nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
Quarters formation here for the defense. First down and 10. Looking to scramble.
You cannot play quarterback in the NFL anymore if you don't have good footwork. That means inside the pocket or outside the pocket. Avoid those sacks.
Second down after the incompletion. And the give now to Chris Johnson. They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
The off-tackle run, it's just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle spot and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
Now third and four following the run. Another handoff. A tackle that had to be made, and that'll set up fourth down.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home, they stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
We're back here now in this one, where the Titans are leading by seven. The receiving team has the recovery. The safety is up in the box right now. Now first and 10. Chris Johnson takes the handoff. He dives into the end zone for the score.
When you talk about fast running backs, you don't have to give them a lot. Block them a little bit with his speed. He sees that opening, and he can make it happen. Takes it all the way for the touchdown run.
And the point after is good. Titans ready to take it to the opponent. Touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. Eagles come onto the field now for this next series. Here, a split backfield. The quarterback has his team's attention here. First and 10. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. That brings the play to an end.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
He'll fire it out to the left. On the money. Bringing the play to an end.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
Press coverage all the way. The offense coming to the line inside the opponent's 20. The formation here, shotgun. Gets away from the heat. He's got some daylight. The pigskin's on the ground.
There's always a rule on the offensive side when the football is fumbled. Little guys pick it up, fat guys fall on it. Don't try to pick it up if you're one of the fat guys. That time they get it done and recover their own fumble.
The quarterback's calling something out from the shotgun. Running for his life, and he's going to be brought down.
Good job of the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven. But the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
Defense comes to the line, ready to pounce on that quarterback one more time. Can they get another sack right here? Out of the gun. Going across the middle. Touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
What a tremendous throw by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window, very little room to throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it, fired it, got the touchdown.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history. And so they convert it here on the two-point drive. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. The Titans get ready to start their drive. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Watch the safety. He's creeping up. And he makes the catch just past the first down marker.
The defense thinks they have the guys to play man-to-man coverage down the field. Well, they didn't that time. The receiver made a nice little move, gets open, and a good throw by the quarterback.
The offense getting set. The goal line in sight. First and 10. Trying to overpower. Here's the run out of the strong line.
Loss of two.
Here's the safety inching up for this play. Right back to him one more time. Titans are in for the score.
Well, you got a lead. You drive down the field. You score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
Get set, looking to convert on it. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure two extra points. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. Eagles getting ready now to start their drive.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
First down and 10. Looks to his left. Shrugs off the first hit.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed the pass, but still did not get a first down.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Eyeing that left side. That reception picks up the first down.
There's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
Now first and 10. Stands in the pocket. Great protection. Steps out of bounds.
24.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
Gun.
Drop back, shotgun formation. Getting the ball is jarred loose.
Nice job by the offense that time, even though they fumbled the football, quick enough and smart enough to get on it right away.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first.
Eagle.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Running away from the sack. Knocked out of bounds.
About this, they're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down, forgetting the punt. That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
Here's the handoff out of the strong eye. They deck him in the backfield.
Loss of four.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Second down and a long way to go. Now, cutting to the right side, looking for some open space.
Number 28, with preparing, 7-yard gain on the play.
Look out, blitz.
Third down now.
Dropping back to throw. No room to complete that one.
Play doesn't even have time to develop. The quarterback is under so much pressure, he's throwing it before these receivers are even ready.
Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt. There's some shifting around in the backfield. He drops back to throw. Trying to work the middle of the field. Titans turn the ball over on downs.
This is what they call managing the game. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down, and you just got to expect either way that you're going to make it. Or if you don't make it, what are you going to do?
Eagles ready to take over the football. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play. First and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. Zeroed in on that one. Jason McCourty has the tackle.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing.
Touchdown and drawing close.
That was a sweet touchdown right there. Just a nice throw by the quarterback. He put it right on the money. The receiver makes the catch. Beautiful touchdown.
Lining up now for the two. Throwing now to his left. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. 15 minutes to go. Welcome to the fourth quarter. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back.
onside kick executed to near perfection, and it looks like the kicking team has it. Here they come.
Hey, let's go.
The quarterback's calling something out. First and 10. Look at the safety here, moving up at the last moment. No way that would be completed.
The pass results in an incompletion. Number 10, the intended target.
The quarterback's hovering out instructions. From the gun. He'll throw it over the middle. Makes the catch.
When you see defenses playing man-to-man coverage, what they are saying, we are going to force the quarterback to make an accurate throw. Well, that time, that was accurate. That's why they got the completion.
Here's the first snap after the big play. First down and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. And he's knocked out of bounds.
Oh, man, he almost gets in the end zone so close to getting over the goal line. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's giving to the receiver outside.
Staying with the passing game on first down. Breaks free, and he's thrown to the ground.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football, isn't it? That's what it is. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a nice play. Gets to him that time and gets the big hit.
Offense now in the red zone. He's scrambling now. Touchdown. This game is tight.
What a good job by the wide receiver. Not a terrific pass, but he just goes in there, makes a wonderful catch for the touchdown.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. Trying to work. Ball's picked off. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. Kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. The Titans come onto the field for their next series. Quarters formation here for the defense. The quarterback. That ball has been picked off. They bring him to the turf.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. Split backfield here. They'll go shotgun here. Vicks looking long. On target. He's in the clear. Touchdown, Philadelphia Eagles.
What a good job by the wide receiver. He made them think he was going across the field. Instead, look what happens. Wide open, nice touchdown.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up, put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. The receiving team has the recovery. Titans getting set now for their next series.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted. And the tackle is made at the 41.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it, you've got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Trying to make something happen. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
They'll go ground. He's going to the left. Touchdown! What a run!
Anytime you see a running back get in the secondary, from there he can make it happen. But to get in the secondary, you got to have good blocking up front. Nice job by the offensive line.
Not enough leg with that one. They're lining up here for the onside kick. Like the receiving team has recovered. The Eagles are getting set for their next possession.
Offense lines up here.
Now first and 10. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy. And he is tackled at the 44.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Offense lines up here. The quarterback has his team's attention here.
Second down and 6. Running away from the pressure. Flag on the field. The defense will take the penalty. Becoming a factor in this game.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Looking across the middle, under pressure and incomplete.
Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down.
That's a missed opportunity, and now they'll have to bring out the defense.
That was a terrible job that time by the offense. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down. The play is there. The players just did a terrible job of executing.
The Titans come onto the field now for this next series. Not much time left here, and the defense will need to come up with a stop to maintain the time. Penalty is, of course, going to be accepted by the defense. Titans get ready to start their drive. Trying to beat the play clock. Quarters formation here for the defense. Here's the quick toss. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
On the run. Loss of four on the play.
Let's go. Second down following the run. Play action. Quarterback has it on his hip, but now looking to throw. We've hit the two-minute warning in the second half.
Well, Jim, I always say it's about deception when you're playing offense. That time, the play action fake by the quarterback was so good, the defense didn't even see that he still had the football, and he throws it down there for a nice completion.
The corners retreating from the red zone. First and 10. And the give now to Chris Johnson. They've got him down there.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
Corners are backing off here. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. They'll run with it again. A tackle behind the line.
Number 28 hits the corner. Loss of four.
About to take the snap inside the 20. They feed him the ball again.
You got to keep your offensive lineman aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
This game has less than a minute to go. Third down and 13. And he brings it in for the score in the end zone.
Tight ends are becoming a bigger and bigger part of the passing offense in the NFL. It leads to a touchdown this time. Nice job just getting in position to make the catch.
The Titans line up for the point after. And the ref has thrown the flag. Comes up short. Players from both sides making an appeal, but the officials saw it on the defense. PAT coming up. The point after try is in the books. Titans ready to take it to the opponent. And he begins his return. That'll stop the play right there. Eagles getting ready now to start their drive. Just about a minute left. It would take a miracle to pull this one out. The quarterback's calling something out. First and 10. The throw to the left. Hauls it in for the first down.
What a job by the quarterback finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Vicks looking long. Incompletion, forcing it into double coverage.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Base 24. Go.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Quarters formation here for the defense. Scanning the field. Vicks looking long. Interception. The tackle was made.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
And this will probably wrap things up here. That's a timeout call. Defense swarming at the line of scrimmage. An extra tight end on the field for this one. Takes the knee. This one could have gone either way. Each side made some spectacular plays, but we've come to an end, and what a game it was.